Thanks, mailbox. We just got a letter. 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 Wonder who it's from. It's a letter from our friends.
Hey Hayden, it's me Keaton, and I just heard that it's your birthday today. So happy birthday, and to celebrate, I made a birthday dance for you. Hit it. That was awesome. Happy birthday to you, Hayden. For me, you can go to my YouTube channel. Happy birthday.
What's up, YouTubers? Adam Carter Favorites here. And this is going to be another birthday shout-out to Hayden Seipold. That's right. So, Hayden Seipold, if you're watching this, happy birthday to you. And you have an awesome channel, and you make a very cool message videos to Steve when Steve makes his letter segment videos from you. So yeah, and you have a very cool replica notebook that you have from Spoon, and all kinds of notebooks that you really have, and so yeah. And speaking of that, I do have my just a toy version notebooks. But, I do have this. I have my Flying Colors notebook. So yeah, I might get the replica notebook soon, if not. So yeah. So yeah. And here's Joe's notebook. See? And yeah. That's all I got to say. So yeah, yeah, and you have amazing clues and thinking times. You did a thing like a theme song, the finding clues and the thinking times like you did before, and you wear a very cool Steve shirt. That's a very awesome Steve shirt that you have. I might get one sometime soon in the future. So yeah. So Hayden Seipold, one more time for you. Happy birthday to you, and keep doing some more, doing some clues and for Steve's And yeah, all that kind of stuff. So yeah. And I hope you have a great one.
Hey guys, Joseph Pro Gilmore here. Now, this is a birthday shout-out video for a good YouTuber that I really like, Hayden Seipold. Yep, Hayden Seipold, if you're watching this, happy 23rd birthday, and I hope you have an amazing one. And you're a great YouTuber. I love your channel. The Blue Suit content, your... the video letters to Steve, all that. And I understand you've been busy lately, but I wanted to give you this birthday shout out for you. Yep. And I hope you have an amazing one, like I said. And yep, and keep up the amazing work on your YouTube channel. So once again, Hayden Seipold, have an amazing 23rd birthday. Bye.
Hello, Hayden Seipold. It's me, Dan, and I heard that today is your birthday, and I also heard that you turned 23 years old today. Wow, you grew up so fast. Hayden Seipold, I just wanted to say happy 23rd birthday to you. You make awesome videos on your channel, and your channel is very fantastic. And I also heard that you are a huge fan of Blue's Clues and The Wiggles. And I also heard that you picked Captain Fetasword as your favorite Wiggles character. That was very nice of you. So yeah, thanks for picking Captain Fetasword as your favorite Wiggles character. And also, thanks for helping Steve, Joe, and Josh figure out Blue's Clues. There is no way that they couldn't figure out Blue's Clues without you. So yeah, once again, happy 23rd birthday, Hayden Seipold. I hope you have an incredible birthday party with your friends and family. And I can't wait until we do more Blue's Clues play-alongs with you again very soon. So have a happy 23rd birthday, Hayden Seipold. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hey everyone, it's me, Steve. And back with another birthday shout-out. And today's birthday shout-out goes out to my best friend, Hayden Seipold. Well, I know that his birthday is on the 17th, but I just want to make this birthday shout out a little bit early. Hayden, I just want to wish you a happy 23rd birthday to you. Now, what better way to celebrate your birthday than me singing a birthday song for you? Want to hear it? You do? Awesome.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, Hayden, that was my birthday song for you! Because, first of all, you make awesome videos on your YouTube channel, and you are such a great friend to me, to Jennifer, and to Victor, and to Ben, and to Logan, etc. And also, you make awesome unboxing videos for me in my video art series on your channel as well. And you make awesome crossover series like Blue's Clues and Fresh Fit Band. And so Hayden, I hope you would do a great job on your channel in the future. And also, I really love you as my very best friend ever, Hayden Seipold.
one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do.
Bye. Thanks. That was a great letter. Thanks to all of you who gave me sent me all those birthday wishes. It's much appreciated.